What y'all think about that? I like Defender. That's the only really Can-Am that I like. I mean, that one over there is nice, but and a four seater, I mean. This is kind of weird. I don't know. I got a lot of thinking to do. I do like this. I'd like to get a regular Defender with a four seater, honestly. That's nice. It's nice with the leather. Comment down below. Can-Am or CF Moto? Okay. You never know. I'm in hell. You got these things. Looking the way that's pretty cool, right? It's like a Sea-Doo, but in pontoon boat form. Interesting. Let's go see how much one of them things will cost. Look at this. This is pretty sweet. I like the color combo. Yeah, I really do. Look at black and gray. Thing's nice. What? I don't know. I do like that color scheme better than I do Davies. That thing's sick. Sick. I love the color. Love that color. That's so cute. It looks like it's a miniature YMCA. That's awesome. I like this biker here. I'm not a huge dirt bike fan, but that thing's pretty sick. Pretty sick. KTM. They're good bikes. You got this one right here. Oh, Honda. Pretty sure that one's sold. Why is he? It's a sold sticker. Someone just flipped it up on it. I don't know why. Yeah, Raptor. I like the color scheme on that thing though. It's sold, but that's a good looking machine. 89. It's not a bad price either. Ridden four times, that's impressive. So, yeah. Oh, wow. See, it's nice, but I like that wrapper too. It is good. Wrapper at least comes with Nerf bars. YFZ does not. Alright. I think it's sick. I'm sure it's not for sale, but it's still a nice little machine. That's a 900. I like that. Yeah, it's definitely someone's machine. That's an 800. Blue miles. What's the... Not bad. $84.95, not bad. But would you want an 800? Or would you just want to get a 1,000? I think it's been beat the butt. So 8,000? Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't know. I think I would rather have this one over here, or get that $25,000, but still, I think it'd be worth it. 900, rough shape, but I like the color scheme, I guess. I do like the color scheme of that one. Maybe I could find another one a little cheaper somewhere else. Put a deer in there, that's for sure.